you've got to change the way that you view things. And because in audibly, all we're looking for here is a change of perspective. Mm-hmm. You know, if we change the perspective on way on what we're looking at or looking through or how we see something, it will change our outcome. Okay? Yes. And so sacrifice is one. Humility is another one. Discipline is another one. Responsibility is another one. Tenacity is another attitude. Transformation happens when we change our attitude.